Hi guys! I want to talk to you about my new offer, Healing of the Heart. This is something that I have been working on for some time, and it is to help you to step into the healing power of your heart and to release everything that you feel that is not longer of service to you. If you feel stuck, if you feel blocked, if you feel like there's no way out, if you feel a certain emotion that you've been walking around for a very long time, like sadness, anger, frustration, irritation, and you cannot figure out what it is, then I can help you with it. I can guide you through the process of uncovering what is really hidden beneath those emotions. What is the core? What is the root? What is making you feel like that? So we then can remove it, release it, heal it through the power of the heart, through the power of your own heart, because we all have the ability to heal ourselves. And the first thing that how we can heal ourselves is by connecting to our heart. But when you have all these emotions and all these feelings that are standing in the way, you sometimes cannot even figure out what it is that you feel and where it's coming from and why you are still feeling it. You can also feel this reflected in any kind of relationship that you have with your partner, with your mother, father, brother, sister, children. You know, we're all reflections of each other and we are all mirroring each other. So every relationship that you have that you feel is not good or there is disconnection of some kind, it is a reflection of something that is going on within you. And it is not easy to go there by yourself. I know this because before I used to hide and block my feelings and emotions and for years and years, but the last 4 years I've been diving in there, seeing my emotions, owning them, going into my darkness, healing them by the power of actually my heart and the love that I have inside. And each time, this is giving the opportunity to remove another layer of illusions and of pain and of belief systems. Because we do not only carry our own experiences from this lifetime, we carry also experiences from our father, mother, ancestors. We also brought in a lot of karma here to heal. So it might be that you've been walking with a certain feeling that is from your bloodline or from a karmic place. It is all possible. And if you're watching this and if you're following me, then you know that we're going back to the core, to the root of everything, to really discover who we are and how our own energy works. We are getting ourselves to know ourselves so deeply that we can love and accept ourselves so deeply. So these sessions are for people who are really ready to dive in there and heal it, release it. This is of course also shadow work because you will be diving into feelings that have been pushed away for a long time, that have not been seen and acknowledged and accepted and loved, you know, the dark parts of ourselves. You're also, of course, doing collective work, so it is a part of that. So when you release something in yourself, you are releasing it for the whole of humanity. This can be very heavy, especially if you've never learned from your parents or anyone how to communicate, how to express your feelings, how to be honest towards yourself in what you are feeling. So what I will be doing, I will be guiding you through the process of these emotions, and I will be looking into these emotions with you, and so you can go deeper, so you can feel them, so you can see them, so you can own them, embrace them, and so that you can release them. During every session, of course, you will be receiving activations and healing because I will be connecting to spirit and I will be the channel for spirit. I will be that bridge that connects you to your own heart, to the source that is within you, because we all have that. I do not connect from something that is outside of me. I connect something with the source that is within me, and I build a bridge from me to your heart so that you can cross over it. So this is really for people that are ready to take that step and to own their feelings, to see the truth, to see the whatever is inside there that is playing, and to free yourself from it. It's such a liberating feeling to be able to release that what isn't yours, because we also carry a lot of things that are not even ours. But sometimes you need guidance. You cannot do everything by yourself. I have not always been doing everything by myself. I have very close friends that have been doing this who I can consult also. So they've helped me to go through it. Now I want to help you guys go deeper into your hearts. So I will post a link to my website, to my blog. You can also check it out on Facebook. You can connect with me there if you would like to know more, or if you would like to book a session with me. It's all up to you. I will keep posting everything that I experience. I will keep posting more tips and more about energy and how it's working. And I hope to connect with you guys if you would like to learn more about yourself and to go deeper than you have before. I love you, and I will see you soon. Bye.